So despite the twink look, I'm a straight man. I've done it multiple times, right? Like the bare minimum for multiple, but like two is still plural. But like my game with women is like, I always play super cool, right? Like I'll get a girl's number, I'll like wait a few hours, right? And that's when I just text, I miss us. And that's, I go to the bank a lot. I'm doing really well for myself, guys. I go to the bank sometimes. And I was like falling in love with like every bank teller I meet. There's like a lot of like pretty bank tellers, right? But like I can never say anything because like they can all see how much money's in my bank account. Like we've already skipped like so many steps. Like the way it's supposed to work is like first date, right? Like I take you to the park, right? And then I just like keep taking you to the park. Like that's, yeah. So like, I didn't really get laid until like after high school, right? But like, I'm like glad I didn't get laid until like after high school, right? Because like, if I got laid in high school, like I wouldn't be on this stage right now. Like I wouldn't be in a position where I'm being paid in comic book store credit, you know? Like sometimes the path chooses you, right? Like But like, yeah, and like also, like I do think it is like admirably vulnerable for me to like tell you all like how new I am to sex, right? Because like essentially all I'm saying to like any older women in the crowd right now is like, hey, so not only am I significantly younger than you, I also have the sexual experience of somebody significantly younger than me. So if any of you want to know what it's like to get fingered by a high school junior, I'm your man. You can hit me up after the show. I'm on Christian Adult Friend Finder.